You are about to enter the courtroom of Judge Hannah Wagner. The people are real, the cases are real, the rulings are final. This is Judge Hannah Wagner. Kyrie Clark is suing his former boss, Anthony Stone, for emotional distress and theft.
Order in the court, all rise.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Belverdean country. Go Lups! Any student interested in helping on stage crew, please stop in the art room this week. Thank you. Attention juniors and seniors, prom tickets will be sold from March 28th through April 8th during lunch 8 and lunch 10. They will also be sold after school until 3 p.m. on select days during this time. Tickets are $85 apiece. More info will be forthcoming. Good luck to the following students who will be representing BVA in the state archery tournament held at Penn State this Friday. Thomas Breckeridge, Madison Hammond, Emilia Longnecker, Lucas Plimer, and Brendan Rude, and Jonas Dollar. See you guys later, and stay safe.
Hi, my name is Brenna, and I'll be playing Grandma in this year's production of The Addams Family.
Grandma, what if there was this girl who met this person, and they're
gonna Grandma is quite the character for sure. She's very loud, outgoing, and is not afraid to say what needs to be said, especially to her grandchildren. But things get a little too heated when the potion goes missing from her potion card. Don't forget to head over to bvabroadway.com and purchase your tickets to see what really happens with that missing potion.
Please take a moment to check out the sophomore class fundraiser. They are selling apparel with the design seen in this ad. Make your orders through Mrs. Christen's room at 114. They are due by March 23rd.
Good.
Morning.
The
vending
machine
is
closed
for
today. Boo.
On Thursday, March 31st, MIC SED is sponsoring a blood drive in conjunction with Vitalant. The blood drive will be held in the gym from 8 p.m. to 1 p.m. Please consider donating blood. Every 2 seconds, someone will need a blood transfusion, and donating blood may help save the lives of up to 3 people. Many of you know somebody who has benefited from a blood transfusion. Now is your chance to help others. You may sign up to donate if you are 16 years of age and you weigh at least 110 pounds. There is a specific permission slip that 16-year-olds must take home, have parents sign, and return to school. Blood donor sign-up sheets are in the nurse's office. You will receive a blood donation appointment card in your home room on the day of the blood drive. Some very important points to remember on the day of the blood drive. Eat a good breakfast, drink plenty of non-caffeinated fluids starting a few days prior to the blood drive. Bring photo ID or a blood donor card with you to the blood drive. Stop in the nurse's office with any further questions. Thank you.